Hello, hello, hello! Tutor here, coming in. Thanks so much for bringing you another video of 1C. Oh, we're probably going to be starting off with air attacks from Truck, and I think we just got done with all the air attacks from Fawn Bumpy. Because Lexington and Wasp went in, got spotted, and desecrated their aircraft. And down here we have our cruiser, and then we have Saratoga and Yorktown. We got 8 points, but it's day 100. And I don't know when we last got it, but Battle Midway would be going on by now. And we did sink one we sunk a carrier, if I remember correctly, from Japanese. I could probably go up to the losses tab, but these things are still kicking around. Oh, I thought we sunk one of the major ones. We didn't. No, it was a light carrier. Not Ryuho. This is a Weeho class. Okay. There's actually very little good little teeny tiny light carriers at all. Complain about those carriers. Very, very easy. What are you looking at, Duke? What you looking at? Okay. So they have all their carriers left. Kind of like my other original American War on the Sea. Sunk one carrier. And I believe that was the Shokaku. Sunk only one. But sunk all their battleships. And we got all their battleships. We got all the Congos. And the Shiro's left. Sunk both the Issei class. Nagato's left. And all the Yamato's. Oh, and the two Heisens. Okay, so they still got quite a few ships. And I'm not looking forward to trying to fight these damn things. Especially with the aircraft. That just seems like death. Get rid of these. That's annoying. Should try to Havoc, see what they do. Oh, they got a nice bomb load. 4 1000s, goddamn. those wildcats. Sucks to be them. RTB, please. Excuse me. Oh, let's see. Truck. Down here will be your new rotating pump. Actually, no, they come with revolvers in that much as well. That is your new rotating pump. Excuse me one moment. Probably gonna cut that out. No longer a need for more than the forward operating base. We'll probably just start taking shit from there to a ball once we capture a ball and use a ball. Or even truck. Well, not taking Surabaya. Be nice for a operating. Probably, actually, I think that's exactly what we're doing. Once we clear the Marshall Islands and the Solomon Islands and build up our garrison fleet, we'll come around to South New Guinea, hit Koh Phi, Inspire, and then we'll take Surabaya, because that's a level 3 port, and that will immediately allow us to start rearming and repairing ships around here. Same with the job in Jakarta. So we'll probably secure Java after we get done taking the Solomon and Marshalls. Come around, take the island to Java. If I work our way up from Phnom Penh to Singapore and then Kuala Lumpur, cover this area, and then just slowly start marching up to the Cheese Indies. Well, at the same time, by that point, we should have more than enough to take also focus on this area. I'll ignore Yojima for a bit. So focus on this area next, and then we'll just bum rush the Philippines and then come up through this way. Because the plan. How it works out, I don't know. I do wonder though, where are the Japanese submarines? Oh, Jesus, fuck! Torpedo? Torpedo, torpedo. Bomber, 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 bomber. Torpedo. Oh. We don't have enough fighters for them all. Well, the bombers are the scary part. Focus on them first. Both are already going off. They're pretty freaking close. Well, they're coming at an angle where all of our guns can shoot up at them. Somebody on these guys. Certain traces from Saratoga was slammed right into the side of the freaking Emerald here. Only to break off. Out. why they do a maneuver like that. Now down to 33. Okay, no, we're plenty fine on aircraft. I'm so close to being able to upgrade that to level 3 airfield. Well, that's gonna be annoying. They all have a wingman. Holy shit. I remember when these things were called the P-400 with a zero on its tail. Wow, talk about a tight turn this thing can do. Jesus, fuck. Shot a plane down. A single footing of a compartment. You are faster, are you not? So I'm not too worried because we have plenty, and I mean plenty of space to fucking fix this. tail chase. Speed the fuck up. You can go assist over here. Maximum speed, let's go. Faster, faster, faster. Lightning would be useful right now for chasing down. That's for sure. Who's back? Flooded compartment like that would not bring it to the breach compartment and sink this up, but I just have the potato class. Yeah, that should have been fine then. I guess if it's the potato isn't with its subdivided compartment of the engineering and the battery and diesel dual engineering room. It's a little unfortunate since that was like the novelty of their survivability. These things being so shit, like the P400 version of these was known as the P40 with a zero on its tail. Gentlemen, or come back, that works too. I don't think it's gonna be the Dauntless that's being attacked here.
Yeah, no.
They're gonna bypass and go straight for the fleet. Thank you. worth of a burst. Well, that was quick. The 40 millimeters barely just got to shooting. God damn. Oh. Got the invasion force now to worry about. Any room left for ships in the invasion force? We actually have a lot of room. I'm thinking of putting another. Another supply ship in there with a tanker and a ship for engineers. That gives them some ability to immediately start replenishing aircraft and things. How long have we... They'll be there at 10. Okay, well, I'm gonna have to wait a little bit. Right here. Now you can. Got incoming aircraft. There we go. Tis to be expected. Ooh, it's a rain squirrel. That is some shit visibility. I need to replace these guys. I thought I did. Oops. Oh, Jesus. Start shooting. Oh my god, I don't know why they turned away from Wasp, but... Somebody shoot this guy down. Oh my god. It's you and your stupid maneuvers. Hard left. Just slow the fuck down. they have maneuvers. They're not gonna reach. I know those upgrades aren't gonna reach. But I swear to God, it's like the person who programmed the aircraft know next to nothing on aerial combat. They're from Lexington, right? Can I get the other wildcats? Jesus. Yeah, I'll do it this way. There we go. And I'm now going to call it here. This is 2Tossin. Thank you for joining me on Let's Play War and Sea. Stay safe. As always, have an awesome.